My dear brothers and sisters, God's love or God's mercy will remain forever.
Hey guys, good morning. So today is Sunday guys, so it's time to go to church. So the church mass time at start at 6:30, so it's already 6:15. I'm gonna leave soon guys, see you there. Here's my outfit guys, kind of cold outside, so I did shower today. I woke up so early, so I did shower, and then I wearing this neck because it's so cold over here guys. Oh my god, heading church now. Here's my bag. Okay,
Jesus, I trust in you.
Guys, nasa bahay na ako. Magluluto ako ng aking kakainin for today's guys. So, naisipan kong magluto ng chicken wings guys. Fried chicken wings. Medyo namimiss ko na talaga to guys. Matagal na akong hindi nakakain. So, ang ingredients niya lang guys is lemon, fish sauce, chili powder. What you call this one? Garlic and onion powder and paprika guys, then imamash mo lang siya guys, then i-add mo rin ng salt and pepper guys, and then magic sarap yan, imamash mo siya kasi kailangan natin isusok yung mga seasoning sa laman ng chicken guys, then add natin siya ng tawag neto guys, nag-add ako ng chili, no, sriracha na chili guys, kasi gusto ko medyo maanghang siya guys, and then ibabad natin siya ng 15 to 30 minutes guys. Mas maganda kung naka overnight babad siya guys, kasi mas malasa talaga siya guys, and then that's it guys. So wait lang natin ng mga 30 minutes to 15 minutes and that's it. Iluluto natin siya sa air fryer for today guys. So ngayon magluto ako ng aking gulay. Of course, hindi mawala yung gulay guys sa chicken guys. So, maglagay ta ng olive oil. Ito yung mga gulay na piniprepare ko na guys. Carrots, asparagus. Basta kung ano yung available sa ref ko, yun na yun guys. Diba? And then, saute lang natin siya sa olive oil guys. That is guys, para pang simple lang talagang pagkain. Pero healthy naman yung pagkain guys. Diba? Add natin yung bawang guys. onion, and then, oh my guys, ang bango niya, guys. Kung nandito lang kayo, maamoy niyo na yung amoy niya. Charot. Ayun na, guys. Ilagay ko na yung carrots, and then add natin yung mga zucchini, add natin yung asparagus, add natin yung mga lahat ng mga gulay, guys. And then, isimmer lang natin siya na mga, ayoko yung overcook. Gusto ko yung parang half cook lang siya. Mga 10 to 15 minutes, maybe 15. It's depend, guys. I'm gonna check after that. Okay, so then, ngayon, nandito yung chicken, guys. After 30 minutes, guys, ayun na. Ilalagay natin siya sa air fryer. Diba? I-arrange ko yan siya, guys. I-fryer ko siya na mga 30 minutes for 200 Fahrenheit lang siya, guys. Kaya parang gusto ko yung, alam yung lutong-luto, yung sa ilalim siya, guys. Talagang crunchy siya. Masarap talaga siya, as in, guys. Pero, advice ko talaga, ibabad yun ng night before, guys. Para mas lalo siyang lumasa. Kasi ito, ano lang to, 15 minutes lang nga. Kasi gutom na ako, guys. Kaya, ganun. Ayun na nga, guys. Luto ng aking gulay. So, i-add ko na itong bocchoy. Bocchoy, guys. Bibi bocchoy, guys. So, add natin siya. Then, stir natin siya. Then, ano, lutuin na natin siya ng 5 minutes. And that's it, guys. May gulay na ako. May chicken wings pa ako. Diba? Meron ako ng pagkain. Healthy pagkain, guys. Gusto ko talaga mas maraming gulay, guys. Ayun na. Look at that. It's so pretty, guys. Brown. Napakasarap niyan, guys. Promise. Gumawa din kayo. Try niyo yung recipe ko. Masarap siya. Ayun na. Ready to eat na ako, guys. I can wait. Ayan. Mag-coffee muna tayo, guys. Kasi para pang, ano, pang energy, charot. So, tikman natin yung first bite chicken, guys. Wow. Yummy. Yum, yum, yum. Nagay talagang ano siya, guys. Alam mo yung malasa. Tasty siya, guys. Kaya napaka-easy din gawin. 10 out of 10. Nirate ko yung sarili ko, guys. 10 out of 10. Ayun na, guys. Continuous ko muna yung pagkain ko, guys. And that's it for our vlog for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Bye-bye. See you in my next one, guys. Bye-bye. God bless everyone.